the right place. Okay. All of our fruit is seasonal, fresh, and of the highest quality. So there is nowhere else you can find a better smoothie than here. Okay. Right. So just get the booklet open. Based on the fruits available today, the first option that we have is the Dreamy Detoxifying Smoothie. And this smoothie is particularly good for your skin. And this contains blueberry, banana, wanting something that is going to be really great for the skin, I would definitely recommend that one. Next up, we have the Calming Cleanse Smoothie. And this is a smoothie that is designed to calm any digestion. So it's really, really good for your gut health. Things like that. So this one contains pineapple, kiwi, spinach, and avocado. So it is the perfect green smoothie, okay? If that sounds perhaps too healthy and unappealing to you, I will explain the third option for today. And the third option is the Soothing Sunset Smoothie. The reason why we call it the Soothing Sunset Smoothie is because this particular smoothie is designed to help your body and your mind three options that I've listed from today's menu. Is there any that particularly catches your interest? You're not sure? Okay, that's fine then. Might I recommend smoothie utterly delicious, but it will really help to relax you after a long, hard day. Okay? So, the soothing sunset smoothie. Potent little packages help to protect your heart, lower your blood pressure, and limit your chances of cancer. Packed with vitamins, fiber, and particularly high levels of antioxidants known as polyphenols, strawberries are a sodium-free, fat-free, low-calorie food. They are among the top 20 fruits in antioxidant capacity and are a great source of manganese and potassium. Just one serving of these strawberries provides more vitamin C than an orange. The sweet, juicy flavor of the strawberries is going addition to your smoothie, as well as giving it a vibrant red color. Next up, we have banana. I'm just going to be using one banana today to give the perfect amount. Bananas are loaded with valuable micronutrients, especially potassium. Potassium is one of the most important electrolytes in the body, helping to regulate heart function as well as fluid balance, a key factor in regulating blood pressure. The effectiveness bananas in lowering blood pressure and protecting against heart disease and strokes is well accepted and bolstered by considerable scientific evidence. Bananas are soothing to the gastrointestinal tract due to their high content of pectin. The banana flavor a smooth and creamy texture. Next up, we have some mango. And there's a reason that this juicy fruit is nicknamed the king of the fruits. Native to balmy countries in Southeast Asia, mangoes are a seriously delicious treat with some amazing health. Mangoes are filled with health-boosting nutrients, making them the perfect addition to a healthy smoothie. Mango is rich This includes vitamin A, which supports your immune system and boosts eye health. Vitamin C, also strengthening your immunity and assisting with wound healing. Potassium, which helps keep the heart muscle pumping and controls the balance of liquids in the body. And finally, selenium. This mineral helps to limit damage to the cells and makes sure that the immune system works efficiently. I'm using a very ripe, juicy mango to add maximum flavor, making sure that this smoothie is filled with nutrients while also being utterly delicious. Next up, I'm going to add a passion fruit. Passion fruit is full of vitamin C, which your body uses the skin looking young. It also helps your body heal, lowers inflammation, and protects your cells from damage. The passion fruit's pulp and crunchy seeds have 8% of the vitamin A you need every day. It's a key to healthy eyes and cells, reproduction, and fruit is also rich in fiber, which keeps your bowels healthy and moving while making you feel fuller for longer. It also lowers your cholesterol and your risk for diabetes, heart disease, and certain kinds of cancer. So I'm just going to add this one. Don't worry, once it's all blitzed up, you won't be tasting or feeling any of the seeds, as they will just combine to form the pulp of the smoothie. So, now that all of the fruit is chopped up, I popped it in the blender along with some ice. Okay, then I would like you to choose protein and calcium, while also giving a gorgeous creamy texture and flavor. Yogurt is an excellent source of protein and calcium, as well as probiotics, which can help to enhance the immune system and gut function. It can also offer protection for bones, passion fruit, mango, and papaya Icelandic style fat-free yogurt, which is packed with an impressive 15 grams of protein made from pure Scottish milk, live cultures, and carefully sourced fruit. This wonderful yogurt is fat-free, high contains 30% less sugar than other flavored yogurts. For a dairy-free, vegan-friendly option, we also have the Alpro Passion Fruit Yogurt. This soy-based product is packed with passion fruit and added calcium and vitamins. It is 100% with plant proteins to energize Reduce the risk of heart disease and diabetes. Adding these powerful seeds to the smoothie will provide an added boost of plant-based protein without compromising the smooth texture and fruity flavor of the smoothie. What I'm going to do is I'm going to pop these into a bowl along with the yogurt, mix it together, and then put it into the blender along with the fruit. Alright, so here we have the yogurt, nice and mixed. Then I'm just going to pop that into the blender. Spooning it in. Okay, now that it's all in the blender and ready to go, I'm just going to blitz it for a few moments until it forms the unflavored CBD drops to ensure some wonderful relaxation and calming sleep, and just